A 16-year-old boy is dead, shot in the chest after he walked out of a convenience store. Now homicide detectives are investigating. Police say Deondre Pace was heading to his home in Allentown when he was confronted by two men in Beltzhoover. Police say one man pulled out a gun and shot Pace. Both suspects ran after the shooting. Pace was rushed to Mercy Hospital, where he died.